Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Piper Jasmine, and today I decided to share a little get ready with me for my family's like annual Christmas picture. And today I just did a really like simple smoky brown eye, and I paired it with a wing, and just to make it a little bit more festive and more Christmassy, I just did a gold glitter liner on top of that eyeliner. This is a line from my cap, FYI. So yeah, if you guys just want to like hang out, talk with me, grab your snacks, popcorn, drinks, give you some life updates, and we can get ready together with me getting ready for my Christmas pictures. So yeah, let's get into the video. Cause you already know. First class, you already know. I have my cap on because I'm laying my edges, so like please don't judge me. I don't know, but that's just like air, FYI. I don't know. I know I hardcore look like a boy, you guys, but it's fine. We're gonna get through this together. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing like a really simple look for this today. Like, I found something on Pinterest that I really like, so we're gonna do that today, really simple. I don't think anyone else is getting ready for these pictures yet, except for me, so that's also really great. I think I'm gonna be uploading this video probably after Christmas, because I'm gonna film another video when I get downstairs after we take our pictures of us, well, of me like wrapping gifts but doing a little Q&A. Because I know that I missed some videos for Vlogmas and I kind of feel bad, like I kind of feel like I need to make up for it, you know. For this look, I'm really just doing kind of like a nice matte brown type of look, like a smoky. But anyways, I was saying that this is probably gonna be like uploaded after Christmas, but I'm not really sure like what I'm gonna caption it. Not really caption it, but like title it. My plan for these upcoming videos that I have left, I'm gonna upload a what I got for Christmas video tomorrow morning. Hopefully I can get it edited pretty fast. I'm gonna do it around like noon, I wanna say. And then I wanted to upload the Q&A. I can't upload it like at midnight because I don't think anybody's gonna be up to be watching it. So I can either upload it like earlier in the morning tomorrow on Christmas, like at 10 o'clock. I don't know why I'm telling you guys this because it's already gonna be uploaded, but I'm just letting you know why I'm just kind of conflicted with my life at the moment. So I can upload the Q&A with me wrapping gifts at about like 10 a.m. and then like what I got for Christmas at 12, or I can upload the Q&A later on Christmas Day, which I probably think that's gonna end up happening because I'm gonna want the what I got for Christmas to go up first, and then the next day after Christmas I was going to post the like Christmas Day get ready with me video. And then after that, because if Shayna and her family invited my family to their little soiree for Christmas, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna want to film a video with her and Jay, which is our other friend. So I don't know when this video is gonna go up, but it's gonna go up, and I'm gonna look like an egg, kind of like a boy, but it's whatever. So also, my other dilemma, you guys, this, I think you guys will see this first before you guys see the video that I'm kind of talking about. I pretty much got accepted to the majority of the colleges that I applied to. I'm just waiting for two more colleges, and that's coming out, like those decisions are coming out in 2019, which are the UGA decision and the Chapel Hill decision. I'm probably going to finish my Southern application once I get back to school, because I have to get my transcript, but I would be getting that in 2018, and I might apply to one Ivy. Basically, what I'm essentially trying to say is, I have this video of me looking at my first reaction of me getting accepted into the colleges, but I don't know if I should just post the first semester videos only or just wait till second semester and just do it as a whole. And the reason why I'm thinking of like just waiting the second semester is because I'm not gonna hear back as many colleges in second semester than I did first semester. So essentially the video is just gonna be, I mean, a little shorter, since it's gonna be less colleges that I'm hearing back from. But that's not essentially a bad thing. I just don't wanna upload a like 2-minute video and I could have just, you know, added it to that video. I don't know, like leave a comment and tell me what you guys think about that. Oh, so you guys, I finished my midterm. That's why I was like really slacking on posting for Vlogmas. It was because all my midterms were last week. But yeah, I'm really proud of myself of my midterms, you guys. The sum of my midterms, like for example, in AP Gov, I didn't have, like my midterms at my school are 10% of my grade, right? And so AP Gov, that was actually a final, so I really had to like really do good on that because our finals are worth 20% of our grade. It's cool because God really pulled through. I got a 107 on my AP Gov midterm and I ended the class with a 110. When I tell you that AP Bio has literally been so hard for me. I freaking hate this eyeliner so much. I'm not doing God awful in AP Bio, right? It's just my teacher's first year teaching AP Bio. So I kind of think that's part of the issue. I also hate this Ulta gel liner because I don't think it ever like really fully dries. The sad thing is I went to Ulta like 2 days ago and I forgot I needed eyeliner. The important part about this and like why I liked what I saw was that they took some, or whoever did it took some like glitter eyeliner and then they lined their wing with this kind of, you know? No? Yes? I don't know. Well, you guys, so false eyelashes seem to not be in the question today as I don't have any glue. That kind of sucks because it would have really made the look. We're just gonna have to hope my natural eyelashes come in clutch. And like my natural eyelashes, they aren't bad. I just really wanted falsies on. I'm probably gonna go back in for a second coat like after I'm done with everything. I don't know if I ever finished talking about bio, but basically it's my teacher's first year teaching AP Bio, so it's just been a really tough year for about, you know, everyone. We've all failed a couple tests. Our class average has been like a 40. So when I tell you I was pretty nervous about that midterm, I was just really worried that I wasn't gonna pass, but I somehow ended up getting a 90 on it. So I guess I know some things from bio. I think I'm just gonna go in with like a little bit of foundation today. I don't really know why, but I just want to. What else has been going on in my life? I recently got into Bellman, but you guys will see that in like the college video thing I post. I didn't film my reaction for it, so it's probably gonna be like a fake reaction or like an update because I thought it was like just a rumor going on that it was coming out. I wasn't sure. I keep stumbling over my words. I'm really sorry. I wasn't sure that they were coming out when it actually came out, so I didn't film it because I was like, okay, they're not even supposed to come out today, so I'm just gonna like check, because I thought when they came out it was just the rest of the early decision. And I applied early action, so I was like, I'm not sure if it's actually coming out today, but I will check just in case. But no, it was actually early action and I didn't film my reaction video. Oh, I'm sorry. And if you're like, why did you apply if you say you didn't like the campus? I actually applied before I visited the campus. It doesn't really matter that I didn't like it because I applied before, but it's whatever. And then you probably know I got into Howard because I uploaded that video. And a lot of the girls from the Howard group chat that I know, they also got into Spelman. So congrats to all of you if you got into Spelman as well. Oh, you guys, I have like a major crisis and I don't know why I'm putting on this much makeup for some freaking picture. Tell me why Howard's ASD and ASD's Acceptance Students Day. Tell me why it's on the same day as prom. Like why? Why is my life like this? I forget that this face concealer is very full coverage and I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be like doing with my life at this point because I want to go, but then I also want to go to my senior year prom. Well, first of all, I kind of lied. It's not on the same day, but it's on the same weekend. So prom's on a Saturday, but ASD is on that Friday. And the reason why it's such a problem is because, you know, I live in Atlanta and Howard is in freaking Washington DC, so I'm gonna have to figure out how can I get home in time. Like, I told my mom we can go to ASC on that Friday. We just have to leave that Friday night because ASC is like only that one day, but you can find a host and stay that weekend if you want. But obviously I'm not gonna do that because it's my prom. I honestly can't take myself seriously with this on. A girl has gotta do what a girl gotta do. Honestly, I should have gone in with a darker shade and wear a coat of mascara. Do you guys have like any holiday traditions that you do with your family? Like my family and I, we typically watch a Christmas movie every year on Christmas Eve together before we all go to sleep. I don't think that's happening this year because somebody's talking about it, but that's what we typically do. Okay guys, so this is the final look. Really simple, really easy. I have a line from my cap. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and to subscribe. As always, thank you for watching. Nice beamers, double pocket, fuck pen and meter. In your club, on your couch, just got paid to be it. On your girl, rubbing on my favorite features. I said that Jesus only wanted Ben Franklin's and Mona Lisa.